Hello everyone. Okay, today I'm coming back with a new project. Today I will show you how to draw an orchid painting. Okay, let's go. My wax actually is mixture in between the resin and paraffin wax together. When I apply the wax temperature must be in a good temperature, not too hot, not too cool. Basically, I just draw a single line of the wax, the basic line. Later on, I will put some colors and then I will going to do it my second layer of the wax. So I make sure all the line is joined together to get a perfect color. Right, my first layer of the wax is almost done. After this, I'm going to start painting. The painting also is the first layer of the paint. When it's completely dry, I will do a second layer of the wax. Okay, let's watch. Okay, I'm starting to do the painting. So this one, I'm using the fabric dye. Basically, I put the water first to get a little bit lighter color. So when I apply the water, and after that, I will apply the colors. Okay, let's have a look how I done the painting. So all base color for the flower is already done. So now I'm going to do the background color. First, I put the water all the edge, because this one I like to get some little bit like lighter effect in the edge. Okay, after the water, I will put the colors that I like for the background. The background also, this one actually is first layer of the background. I think I'm going to make another one more layer or two more layers of the background. Okay, let's see till the end. Now my first layer of the background already dry, so I will start drawing for the next layer. This time I'm going to draw a leaf. So after draw with a pencil, I will go over again with the wax. So that means this is my second layer of the wax. So I'll draw all I want for the second layer of the wax I draw on at this time.
So now all the white is done. I'm starting color for the second layer of the colors. Okay, let's see what I'm going to do. All the leaf is done. Now I'm going for the second layer of the background. It's also same. I put the water at the edge, and then later I will put the second color of the background. This background a little bit blacker than the first one. Okay, let's watch. Thank you. The second layer of the background is already done, so this is how it looks like. Okay, after this, if the paint is already dry, you have to put water to do the third color of the background. But if the background is still wet, you can go straight away for the third color. This one actually is still wet, so I starting with the third color. The third color must be a little bit darker than the second one. Okay, let's see how it looks like after this. Now all the background is already done, so this is the last detail touch up. This one I will make detail inside the flowers and the leaf. Okay, let's see. Now everything is completely done. Okay, let's see what is the result. Okay, that's all for video today. I hope you got something. I hope that you can see how to paint, and then you also can make a batik well. Okay, alright, so actually this project I will make for my neighbors. She like to hang this picture in her room. I hope she will like it. But if you like to see some of my painting, you can go to see in my FB, Batik Siwo, that you can see. I have my old pictures, all activity that I show over there. You also can go to my Batik page, Siwo Design, or you can go to my IG. That's all activity, new activity what I have. So I always update my IG. Okay, so hope can see you again for our next video. Alright, bye for now.